open, but the Leviathan's too strong. It's clinging to the interior of food storage. We need more enzyme.
There's no time. I'm going in. Maybe I can cut it loose.
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
Well, I'm all out of good ideas, so guess what's left?
Thank you.
will be meat for those in the wilderness. Thank you, Isaac. Come back inside. We should talk.
Exiting zero gravity.
The air quality's improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done. But I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck, near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, these things are everywhere.
No, the unitologists. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Whoa. There's something near you. A sealed room. Some kind of home-brewed security lockdown.
The miners locked up some nice gear. Too bad. I could have put it to work.
You still could, if we find the right rig code.
The captain's rig won't get me in?
No, that lockdown's a custom job. But I can use the captain's codes to create an override framework. Didn't you find a senior officer's rig? A few more like that, and we're in business. Okay, framework's done. Find the rigs. Download their codes into a... This is weird. Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Please stand by. contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Hey, Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. This launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. A Mercer, I think. About time. We got a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful down here.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kynes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use it! He'll live for the rest of his life if you don't give me codes to the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No, Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
No, let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
Should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped a failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity's restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Anomaly destroyed.
Come on.
Supervisor Dallas. Final log. I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I.
Clearance confirmed.
See what they do to the bodies. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have anything. And I can't kill anyone when I'm infected. Please. Tell Dawn. The kids. That I love them.
Location. You got it?
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple Speaking.
You must be in the vents on the crew deck.
They're bringing something in.
Thank you. Oh my god. I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way. I know. We'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. With that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
Separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Remake.